songs of the movie. The second half of our concert will showcase our inner choir performance skills. Before the arrival of rock and roll, people of all ages listen to the same music on the radio. Musical categories included pop, gaming, popular, country, and rhythm and blues. Hello, my name is Sophia Dedlin. The first rock and roll record was released in 1954. This new type of music would tell about real life. It was a mix of country, rhythm, blues. Early rock was simple music with a steady, loud accent on each beat. Many groups still use voices, guitars, and drum sets. Today, early rock music is better known as classic rock. Bill Haley and his Comets was the first famous rock and roll band. In May of 1955, their song Rock Around the Clock was the first rock and roll song to reach number one on the pop charts. It is also our first vocal selection for today. Enjoy our show.
Thinking everything was alright. I was at the
known as the Day the Music Died. On that day, three musical artists and their private band. The artists on that plane were Buddy Holly, Richie Valens, and the Big Bopper. Richie Valens was 17, but he already had three hit songs, including the song in Spanish, La Bamba.
Hello, my name is Zachary Martin. La Bamba, a Mexican folk song from the state of Veracruz, is a favorite of the mariachi groups everywhere. The English translation is, to dance La Bamba, you need to be a little bit funny, a little bit funny. And another thing, get going, I'll be for you, I'll be for you, I'll be for you. I'm not a sailor, I'm captain, Please welcome Mrs. Ippolito's class singing La Bamba.
Rockin' Robin, tweet, tweet.
welcome you to the Recorder Karate Dojo. Since October, all the third graders have been learning to play the recorder to the Recorder Karate program. After we learn a song and perform it to the class, we receive a color karate belt for our recorder.
Hello, my name is Cameron Ike. So far, many of us have earned our white, yellow, and orange belts for the songs Hop Five Sponge, Gently Sleep, and Never Leave You Rolled Along. You will continue earning more recorder karate belts in fourth and fifth grade. Now I present the third graders.
Thank you. concert. Today we will be singing Rockin Songs of the 50s. The second half of our concert will showcase our new recorded performance skills. Before the arrival of rock and roll, people of all ages listened to the same music on the radio. Musical categories included pop, meaning popular, country, and rhythm and blues.
Hello, my name is Maddie Ray. The first rock and roll record was released in 1954. This new type of music would tell about real life. It was a mix of country with rhythm and blues. Early rock was simple music with a steady, loud accent on each beat. Many groups still use voices, guitars, and drum sets. Today, early rock music is better known as classic rock. Bill Haley and his Comets was the first rock and roll band to sing Rock Around the Clock. It is also our first vocal selection for today. Enjoy our show.
Splash! Joe Cornish. A sad story in Rockin' Over Street is that of a plane crash on February 3rd, 1959. It became known as the Day of Music Died. On that day, three musical artists and their pilot died. The artists on that plane were Buddy Holly, Richie Valens, and the Big Bopper. Richie Valens was 17. Buddy Holly had three hit songs, including the song in Spanish, La Bamba.
Hello, my name is Marissa Bryan. La Bamba, a Mexican folk song from the state of Veracruz on the Gulf Coast, is a favorite of mariachi groups everywhere. The English translation is, to dance La Bamba, means to be a little funny, and a little thing. Get going, aye, get going, get going. I'll be for you, I'll be for you, I'll be for you. I'm not a sailor, I'm not a sailor. I'm a captain, I'm a captain, I'm a captain. Please welcome Mrs. Flaherty's class singing La Bamba.
Rockin' Robin, sweet, 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 Rockin' Robin, sweet, 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 Rockin' Robin. Ballet Dojo. Since October, all third graders have been learning to play the recorder through the Recorder Karate program. After we learn a song and perform it for the class, they receive a colored karate belt for our recorder.
Hello, my name is Mason Glover. So far, many of us have earned our white, yellow, and orange belts for the songs Hot Cross Buns, Gently Sleep, and Merrily Roll Along. We will continue earning more recorder karate belts in fourth and fifth grade in order to present the third graders.
Yeah. Finally, we have possible.